Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. So today I have a Is It Worth It video on Anina Bing. I have two items from her range and thought I would share my thoughts on the brand, on the quality of the garment, and is it worth the price that it commands. If you do like this video, hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and leave me a comment down below. But let's get started on the video. So the first item I have from Anina Bing is the iconic Bing Tiger sweater. Oh, it's taking all of the video, but this is it. It is in a gray color with the navy blue Bing on it and with the tiger face. So this jumper is $169 USD and it is 100% cotton. I have to say that I was a bit skeptical at the start just because I was like, why would you spend $170 on a jumper? But then, you know, given social media and how it's styled, and then I kept seeing people wear it and I was like, oh, it's such a cool jumper. Like, I really like the graphic image on the front of it. I like that it's Bing, you can see the brand, I like the tiger, and the color was very wearable. It's really casual, but I think it looks quite chic. So I bought the jumper and I've worn it, and I have to say, I love the look of it. I love the slouchiness, the cut of it. I love the feel of it. It's so comfy, but yet it also feels quite luxe, I think. It washes really well over time. Like, the fabric really softens up and it just feels so homey. I can see why people love it. And so I know $160 is very steep, but I actually think it's really worth it. I am contemplating getting another one. So yeah, so really, really love this jumper and have enjoyed it, and I definitely give it a thumbs up. So this is the jumper again. It's a size extra small, as you can see, it's quite generous. It's really comfortable. It's got a thick band, which you can wear like this, or I even tuck it in sometimes and it will just billow out, but very comfy. Love this jumper, and it just feels so nice. You can dress it up or dress it down. I probably wear it really casual. I'll wear it with jeans and a pair of runners, or if you want to look really cute, you can have it, you can pair it with a mini skirt. But this is the jumper there, so, and the 100% cotton just makes it just feels so lived in and just super comfortable. I think I've said that a million times, but yeah. Love this jumper, and the print's very cute, so I have to say, even though it's $169, it is worth it. The next item I have is one of her t-shirts. So it's in a very similar vein to the jumper. I got it in the wash black dark gray color, and it's just also another tiger print. It says, "On your way, Anina Bing," and I think this is also one of her very iconic items. It retails for $99 USD, and at first it seems quite expensive for a t-shirt, but you forget how often you wear a t-shirt, or I wear a t-shirt often. I will wear it really casually with jeans, runners, and a jumper over the top of it, or I would just wear it by itself in the summer with just shorts or cute mini skirt. For work, I'll dress it up underneath a blazer and jeans or black pants, and it looks really chic. The fabric's really nice. It again washes out really well. It has a really nice lived-in feel, but it doesn't peel, or it doesn't look like it's falling apart. Of course, it's meant to look a bit vintagey and a bit worn, so you do get that effect, but I love it. It's 100% cotton also, washes really well. I've again thrown it into the wash and it's come out fine, so I think it's really worth it. I know $99, but I have to say I've worn the hell out of it and I recommend it. It goes with quite a lot, and I think it's just a really nice piece to have from her. And especially as because it's also very iconic, you know that you're wearing an Anina Bing t-shirt, you know you're wearing an Anina Bing jumper. So if you do feel like it is a lot of money, and you want to buy something, I would say buy something that has her branding on it, because then it naturally feels like it's worth it. So this is the t-shirt here. It is a bit oversized. I did purchase this in an extra small, so I do like it how it's roomy. It's supposed to look oversized. Like, I'm doing a half tuck now, but if I untuck it, I'll show how big it is. It's quite a boxy t-shirt. I'm usually a size 2 US or a size 6 Australian, so you can see the fit of it. I'm just wearing it with my jeans, my Zara jeans, and also Zara boots that I love during winter. I popped just my black leather biker jacket on, and this is what I would be wearing most weekends, out to the shops to have a few drinks. So to wrap up this video, I do think that the Anina Binga pieces are 100% worth it. I have to say I was skeptical, but then I've gotten so much wear out of the jumper and the t-shirt. It's just a really nice fabric. It washes really well, it feels really nice, and I think over the course of the items being in my wardrobe, I have gotten my cost per wear out of it, so I definitely recommend it. I do have a few items in my cart from her website that I am thinking of purchasing. Currently she's doing a 25% off store wide if you sign up to the database, which I think is an amazing deal. So the things that I have my eye on is her classic white shirt, the Mika shirt. It's beautiful, the cut looks amazing. I think that a classic white shirt is a staple in everyone's wardrobe, so I've got my eye on that. And then because we're coming into winter in Australia, I was thinking I should probably buy another jumper. So I do have my eye on her navy jumper that just says her name, Anina Binga, or else there is a logo jumper that has an eagle on it. I think it's called something Revolution, and it's in a very similar ilk to my current jumper, but it's in a dark black, and I think it'll go really well with jeans or a mini skirt, or just over a midi skirt too. So those are the two items I have in mind. So thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave me a comment down below. What do you think of the jumper and the t-shirt I have? Do you think I should buy the two items I have in my cart right now, the white shirt and jumper? I'd love to read these comments. But yeah, I hope to see you again soon, guys. Bye.